This sell-off is accelerating here. The S&P 500 has had six straight years of Thanksgiving week gains, but this move that we're seeing, not just in technology, but retail, ongoing concerns around trade, that could put an end to that streak. The Dow right now down about 416. Let's talk retail. That's really what's leading this market lower today. Target's earnings missed, increased investment in its supply chain weighing on profit margins. And then there's Lowe's cutting its forecast. It now plans to exit some businesses. Ross Stores on the lower discount side of things, earnings beat, but soft guidance. Now expects tough comps this holiday season, and that stock is down over 4%. If we zone in on tech, take a look at how far FANG stocks have fallen from their respective 52-week highs. Facebook faring the worst, down 40%, followed by Netflix, Amazon, and Apple, which opened in bear market territory this morning. That's having a spillover of tech across the semiconductor space. One stock in focus, of course, NVIDIA, now down over 50% since early October. And it's worth noting the selling that we're seeing in cryptocurrencies has not abated. Digital assets have now lost over $700 billion of value since its December peak. In terms of what's working, a handful of stocks with stable earnings growth, defensive characteristics, and a dividend that is higher than the S&P 500's average yield of 2.8% have been faring relatively well over the past week. If you take a look at REITs, utilities, even Verizon. Taking a broader look, though, across assets right now, gold is up. The dollar is actually higher right now, though rates edging down. And a lot of talk about whether this is a bear market. With today's losses, the Dow down about 8% from its recent high, though a lot of focus on the NASDAQ down about 15% from its recent high. So, David, about 5% away from entering bear market territory.